Oh, yes, you are pregnant.
Is that it?
That's it. All I need to do now is just to do a measurement. Just to give us some idea. All right, so just... saying that you're 12 weeks and one day, so that ties in pretty nicely with your own dates. Yes, head, arms, legs.
So that's heart.
Yeah, that's the heart beating. Do you like a picture?
Robert, come on!
Robert, if I'm late, I don't get paid. I've got to go. Pick it up! Good morning, everyone. Good morning. We're going to start this morning's assembly with a really fantastic piece of news. Last week, as many of you already know, Lindsay McCullum from 10H went to the National Swimming and Diving Trials in London. She was very successful. So successful, in fact, that she is on track to represent Great Britain in the 2012 Olympic diving team. Lindsay, would you stand up, please? Join with me, everyone, in giving Lindsay a really big round of applause. Fantastic. Well done.
Yeah, mate. What's she like?
Sam, man, she's all right, yeah.
She tight, yeah?
What?
Oh,
mate.
You can't say that.
You can't talk about my girlfriend like that.
Mate, you are one lucky bastard.
Look, had nothing to do with it, Coleman.
You heard you say what? Talent, is it?
Talent, natural ability, stamina.
You what?
Maturity,
bollocks.
Experience.
Yeah,
bollocks.
Bollocks.
Big
probably
bollocks.
Like, yeah, I know for a fact she's fucking gagging for the moment. Hey.
She's female. They're all gagging for it.
Did you get my text?
Got the text.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm perfectly fine, thanks. Yeah, you?
I'm fine. Good. Well, I'll see you later.
What happened there?
Ooh, mate, you pissed her off.
Rob, where are you going? Where are you going?
Linz, man. Linz.
Gaff me.
Linz.
Don't you ever fucking laugh at me like that again with your mates. Do you understand? Are you avoiding me?
No.
Why didn't you answer my text?
Because I've been busy.
You liar. This is serious, Robert. This, us, me, I'm pregnant.
I know.
It's not a fucking joke. It's not something you can laugh about with your idiot mates. It's real. It's happening. It's yours. You need to get your head around it. You need to stop acting like a complete twat. You need to stop avoiding me. You need to take responsibility.
I am.
You're not.
I will.
I'm not. I'm not asking you to give me money. I'm not asking for you to buy me baby clothes or anything. But you need to find the courage to look me in the eyes and tell me what you're thinking, what you're feeling, and what you're doing, what you want to do. You understand with it?
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
You fucking bear rat.
£700 a pop. Alex is gonna love these. Robert?
Hmm?
I said Alex is gonna love these.
Yeah, definitely.
What's the matter with you today? You away with the fairies?
Sorry, mate. Not magnetic.
Now, what's the matter with that?
Hmm.
Right, go downstairs, put the kettle on and bring me up the silicone grease.
This is a job well done.
Mm-hmm. I can't wait to see Alex.
Nah, it's going to be great. I can't believe he's coming back for good.
Yeah, we're quite different, me and him, aren't we?
How do you mean?
He's a lot braver than I am.
Braver?
Yeah, he does stuff.
You do stuff?
Plumbing.
Well, what's wrong with plumbing all of a sudden? Nothing wrong with plumbing. Everyone needs plumbing, Robert.
You must be properly proud of him, though.
I'm proud of you and all.
Yeah, but in comparison, like...
Robert!
It stands to reason, Dad. Do you think I'm more like you?
Robert, what's got into you today?
Nothing, I was just thinking.
Well, stop thinking. Too much thinking makes you blind. When I was your age, I wasn't thinking. I was out there banging three birds at a time.
Yeah, all right, Dad.
And doing an apprenticeship and all. You've got a lot of catching up to do.